We're looking at the oil leak on this Honda, and there's some up high, and then we've got some seepage along there, and I don't know, let me find out where my lens is. You can see over there that it actually looks like it's coming from the front crank seal. Here, I can get a better shot. It's hard with the flashlight and the focus. I think that this oil leak should be cleaned off and that it should be monitored, and we should assess it at a further point in time and see what's actually leaking.